Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. In today's video guys, we'll go ahead and show you how to remove and replace oil pan on Kia Forte with a 1.8 or 2.0 engine. This one should be the 2012 and up, so stay with us guys, we'll show you how to do that. We have more than 200 videos taking this whole car apart, so please subscribe and many more videos to come. You have to have the car jacked up, you can see on jack stands, okay, never ever rely on the jack itself, okay, this is your oil pan right there. So let's go ahead and start on it. If you need anything, the tools or parts that we use will be listed in the description of the video below. We'll need to go ahead and drain the oil now, that way we will not have any oil in the oil pan when we start removing. So make sure you get a bucket or some kind of container to collect the oil. So 17 millimeter socket, and we'll remove the oil plug now. After that, we will let it drain for a few minutes, and once it's empty, we'll come back to it. Okay, we're ready to install the drain plug now. We'll just get it tight now, so we don't leave it for later. Okay, perfect. After that, 10 millimeter socket will be needed to remove the surrounding plastic. There is two bolts on the side. Okay, and it came out of there. With 12 millimeter, we'll remove that plastic so we can reach the bolts for the oil pan underneath it. Okay. So 14 millimeter socket, we'll remove that that plate right there that connects to the bell housing. Okay, like that. All the bolts will need to be removed with a 10 millimeter socket now, the ones that surround the oil pan. Okay. And you have to be careful not to drop on you towards the end, not to leak oil on you, wear glasses, eye protection. That impact is pretty handy, it saves you so much time. So we'll need a flathead screwdriver now. Okay, and we'll need to pry a little bit on the side so we can get it loose. Okay, let's see if it's going to get loose. Okay. You have some oil in it again. You can see how stuck it is. All the silicone will need to be cleaned as well. So you can see, guys, the old pen is out of the way. All that will need to be cleaned later. Okay, where the pen seals, you need to clean the pen on top. Okay, right here. Make sure it has no old silicone. Clean it super nice, not to have any greasy spots. And new silicone will need to be applied when you put it together. So that's how you guys remove the old pen out of a Kia Forte or K3, also known as K3. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Many more videos to be uploaded on the channel. When you're ready to put it together, all you have to do, just go ahead and clean everything, put silicone and install it. We have the Torx specs on the channel if you need it. So thank you for watching and see you next time.